All but one.
The search for the president's assassin centered around the book depository. The shots were fired from a sixth-floor window, which remained open. An employee in the